Oh, what is that? That's a woolly bear. Never seen one of those before, eh, guys? Well, you could keep your beak out and we could get the star of the show in here. There you go, boy. He can travel, too. This is the same one I let go about 20 yards away. Okay, don't freak him out, guys.
Okay. Maybe they don't taste very good.
Let's put him back on the grass.